God, a kick like that! You see, now! Oh my word! And again! Check this out! Dragon screw! And Skywalker right now! Really got the edge right now in this one! Schoolboy roll up, but there's no pinfalls in this one! Bit weird for him to go for the pinfall, but... Head scissors there! And right now, uh-oh! Go behind and find a Jedi for the other rooftop! And that other rooftop gives way! And now... And look at that, he's brought him right onto that... That metal-plated area, and that area that's metal-plated... That's one of the fragile spots! A few slabs onto there will break it! And send them into oblivion! Head scissors there! And Skywalker right now in full control! I'm guessing he must have seen... Bowser pick up the win over Broly because... I think this is the kind of Koopist dominance that Bowser wanted. I am the Jedi there! I should just confirm right now, ladies and gentlemen, but Bowser is actually getting his wounds looked at. Of course, he got busted open during that matchup. And now, notice a Bulma there! Just pulled out something! Looked like a knife or a fork or something. Stabbing Skywalker in the face with it! Uh-oh! Pile driver! Of course, ladies and gentlemen, once we're done here, we'll cut the cameras at Jacksonville and head straight back to Charlotte. Of course, there's quite a distance, I have to say, between Jacksonville and Charlotte. So really, Skywalker and Sebulba, they're nowhere near where we are. And they're nowhere near where I'm having to call this. Right here in Charlotte, North Carolina. And like I said, we're getting live feed here from Jacksonville, North Carolina. Where the Trip to Oblivion match is being held here. And of course, when you're thrown into Oblivion... You don't come back. There hasn't been a case in CXWI of an individual coming back from Oblivion. So all of that now back to his feet. But now, immediately, Skywalker with a drop kick. And... fuck. Ah, nice kick there. Look at this now. Oh! That is that one in a wheel kick. And Skywalker right now starting to get pissed off. He can finally rid himself of Sebulba in this one. All he's got to do is throw him into Oblivion. Oh, back clothesline! And Skywalker, uh-oh! Nice wheel kick there! And Skywalker, all this is doing is just pissing him off more as he drop kicks him into the cell wall. Now, Sebulba that throws him into the cell wall. Sebulba right now trying to get himself back in this one. This is that shot there. But a drop kick catches Sebulba right in the head. Skywalker now and they see Sebulba now. Oh my god! Did Sebulba just kiss him? I fixable, but just... I said is he fixable, but just tongued him! Jesus, fuck! I'm gonna say this right now, I know that Suburba isn't exactly... the most hygienic. If that's even a word. Not exactly known for his hygiene, so... his breath probably stinks worse than Bowser's ass. The Dominator there! And this matchup now has completely shifted! And now, look at this again! Another Dominator! Six Skywalker to Oblivion!
Here's your winner, Sepulba!
A Dominator has sent Skywalker into Oblivion! And Sepulba, he survives! Take a look at this! Dominator sends him down! Well, people, we're back in the arena and you can see there, Bowser! Got their tissues in hand, cleaning the blood from his face! I don't think he's aware about Skywalker being sent to Oblivion, but ladies and gentlemen, this time we'd like to thank Link Horizon earlier, now we thank Cryo Shell creeping in my soul. It is the second theme song for Golden Ambitions, and it is also available on iTunes. And of course it is the song for this matchup. The world title is about to be put on the line, elimination style, to Sun, Jack Stanbridge, and the Arbiter. They are about to clash for the world title. Triple threat time. The world title on the line. At Crash and Burn, Jack Stanbridge overcame the odds. Overcame 29 other superstars to gain what can only be considered as one of CXWI's greatest prizes. To gain a world title match on the biggest show for CXWI. It only seemed like a dream come true. But... ever since making his debut in CXWI, Desaad has torn through just about everyone that CXWI has to offer, and is already a two-time CXWI World Champion. And he got there through tearing through everyone he saw.
One, two, three!
And Jack has got to face him for the CXWI World Title. Yeah. my word! We got us a triple threat! In the main event! For the world title!